Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you guys how to make crispy milk butter toast. This is very delicious. The toast is so crispy and also have some sticky of the milk and butter. First, we gonna slice the bread to thinner. And then cut bread into two parts, or you can cut into four square. And then we gonna lay them in onto the single layer into the baking tray and bake it for 5 minutes for 150 degrees. This one is help to dry up the bread slightly. The next step, we gonna prepare the buttermilk. First, we use 100 gram of unsalted butter. And then use milk powder for 50 gram and 10 gram of all-purpose flour and also the 1/4 teaspoon of salt. We're gonna use the blender machine and blend it until the butter is almost homogeneous and also is smooth. Then slightly add the icing sugar for 70 grams. This one you can add more if you like more sweet. But this recipe is not too sweet. When the icing mix well with the water, and then add 1 tablespoon of yolk egg or about 1/2 of the 1 yolk egg and then blend it until it's homogeneous. And then we're gonna add 1 tablespoon of the condensed milk. In the last step, just continue to add the our milk powder and all-purpose flour that we prepare in the beginning. And now it's ready. It's the butter with other ingredients is almost homogeneous. And then we stop and prepare to place on the bread. And then we're gonna spread the softened butter on the top of dry slice bread. The thickness is depend of what you like, but if you like the sticky, a bit of sticky butter milk, you can add a bit more like this. But if you just want the slightly, just put on the slightly. For me, I recommend you to press the butter, the thickness like this, not too slightly, but it's more thick. And then when you eat, it's crunchy. for the bread and also have some sticky, some chewy of the butter, and it's so delicious when it's together. Press them on the baking tray and bake for another 15 minutes or until it's dry and crispy. Let's see how it's crispy and how it's delicious. So let's enjoy with the coffee, tea, or your favorite warm beverage. And you can keep it more longer time with the airtight container. Thank you for watching my video and see you next time.